I go to this place. Good evening, I'm Kent Wallace. Since its inception, Hollywood has often been accused of racism. But is it racist? And if so, who are the culprits? Frontline embarked on a journey to answer these questions, and what we uncovered may shock you. For years, Rin Tin-Tin was adored by countless Americans for his TV exploits.
Who stole the soap? 12? Good boy, Rin.
His acts of heroism and undying loyalty to his master were his trademarks. That is, until recent allegations surfaced. This is Justin Wilkes, a security guard in Montgomery, Alabama. For 3 decades, he has waged a personal crusade against the canine star.
That dog that you call Rin Tin-Tin, I call racist. I saw the show. I saw the dog. I said, where do I know this dog from? And it hit me.
So you're saying that's you in the classic civil rights footage?
Okay, so that's a discrepancy right there. What you call in classic civil rights footage, I call footage of me getting bit on my ass by a dirty ship. If you would like to see, there's actually bite marks on my ass that can prove it.
We hunted down the dental records of the dog who played Rin Tin Tin. A few days later, Mr. Wilkes returned as a canine dental expert compared the records with his scar.
This is most definitely a match right here.
Come on, what did I say?
That opened the floodgates. In subsequent weeks, more African Americans came forward with similar accusations against iconic animals, breaking decades of silence.
Mr.